All right, hello, all of our friends out there in Facebook land that are ready to get their fitness world rocked, get their ass kicked, sweat, get a booty pump, feel their abs, their arms, and everything else, because that is what we are going to be doing today. As always, today's workout is brought to you by my favorite energy drinks, Bang, the Candy Apple Crisp. I didn't realize until last week that it had the word crisp in it. So yes, today's workout is brought to you by Candy Apple Crisp Bang. It is the best, it tastes amazing, and it makes me feel really good. Anyway, we're gonna get started. So all you at home, follow along the best that you can. The main thing you need is some space, some room. If you got some stuff you can use as weights, awesome. I'll try to give you guys some alternatives to what we're doing. But today I'm joined, as usual, by Tanya and Nicole, because not many people are signing up for the 7 o'clock yet, but we're still on our limited schedule until May 18th. May 18th, we're back to everything. Anyway, let's get started. We are gonna begin by doing some high knees. So I want you to get your knees up in the air as high as you can. Ready, set, go. We got 45 seconds of them. 45 seconds of high knees, and then we're gonna be dropping down to the ground and doing some side hops. But the lighting in here is just, there we go. Keep it up, keeping those knees going. I want you guys breathing hard on these. I want you to get a little sweat going on. I want that heart like it's beating out of your chest. And 3, 2, 1, down to push-up position. We are doing some side hops. So I want you guys to take your feet together and hop side to side. 30 seconds of them. Ready and begin. I'm just gonna have to keep switching angles here so we can get so that the light's not too intense there. I know the way the light's coming down this way, it looks like something very, very biblical. There's something kind of spiritual about the light coming in right here. It's a sign to all of you that you should be here at Team Sam Working Up. Keep it up, keep it up, keep it up. As soon as we're done, we're coming right back up and doing those high knees again. In 3, 2, 1, up we go. Get those knees moving. Begin. Who else is watching? Oh, you know what? You need to get Celine on the videos, working out, helping her conditioning for Taekwondo. Keep it up, keep it up, keep it up, keep it up. Keep them knees moving. We still got 10 more seconds. We're going back to the side hops after this. And 3, 2, 1, back down to the ground. 30 seconds of side hops. Begin. I'm just gonna have to keep moving this thing until I find an angle where the light isn't so damn intense. Maybe it's better from this side. Maybe we'll move it so the shadows aren't just crushing everything. We got it, we got it. In 3, 2, 1, break. Okay, we're gonna have everybody come back up. We're gonna do a little exercise called a steam engine. On a steam engine, I want you to take your right leg and put it back. Put your left hand behind your head. We're gonna come up, bring the knee to the elbow and back down. We're gonna do 30 seconds on one side and then 30 seconds on the other. Ready, and begin. Let's go. Steam those engines. Come on. As we roll along here, if anybody's got questions about our classes or when we reopen May 18th, already had like 4 people sign up for the lifting program already and we're not even open. But the challenge, the 8-week challenge, it's going to kick tons of ass. We've already had a lot of people sign up for that. And if you didn't see my announcement earlier, we got some cool shit going on with it this year. It's always cool shit, but there's some extra cool shit this time. Okay, switch other side. Where'd he go? So today, we worked out a little deal with supplement superstores. Just like our last challenge, the first weigh-in and the last weigh-in take place at their store so you can use their fancy in-body machine. But even better, For this challenge, everybody that registers gets a care packet. And that's two throwing in samples of their fat burner, samples of protein, some protein bars. We'll throw in some water bottles, but you get those care packets if you register for the 8-week challenge. And break. All right, up next, we're doing squat jumps. So once you get low, come up, jump towards the ceiling, and drop right back down into the squat. We're doing 45 seconds of these. Ready and begin. So yeah, if you sign up for the challenge right now, you get a $20 discount. And that's if you're not a Team Sam member already. So let's see, like Allison Lee, if you sign up right now, it's $109. That covers the entire 8 weeks. You get unlimited access to all of our kickboxing classes, all of our boot camps, unlimited. You can come every day if you want. You also get the care packet that includes all the supplement samples with it and a chance at winning a lot of money. But you got to go to our website, teamsampt.com. Again, teamsampt.com, and get signed up for the challenge. Who's, oh, and Crystal. Oh, Crystal, I miss you. You need to get back in here. I think you got an email from my system too. And break. Okay, what we're gonna do next, I want you guys to drop down on the ground. We're gonna do lemon squeezers followed by reverse planks. So on a lemon squeezer, we're gonna bring the legs and the arms up together at the top and then open back up at the bottom. For the reverse plank, we're just gonna hold the arms and legs off the ground a little bit. You guys follow Nicole and Tanya behind me. Ready. And begin, lemon squeezers first. We're doing 30 seconds of one and then going right into 30 seconds of the other. But like I was saying about that 8-week challenge, if you're not a Team Sam member, if you pay, it's $109 right now. Every Monday it goes up by $10. So you're getting a $20 discount by signing up today. It's $109 and you get unlimited classes for that 8-week period, plus the care packet with all the supplement samples, all the nutrition guidance and accountability that we're gonna give you. But to sign up, go to teamsampt.com. And switch, reverse planks, ready, and begin. That's it, on these reverse planks, I want you guys with your arms and your legs spread back, just barely off the floor, enough that your stomach's having to tighten to hold everything in that position right there. Keep going. You got 10 more seconds. Hold that. It should be burning. Nice. Right there in the abs, down in the lower abs, even up to the chest. You're going to feel these a lot of places. And break. All right. For the next one, we're going to do one I call windshield wipers. On the windshield wipers, I want you to put your arms straight out. I want both legs up in the air, and you're going to move them side to side, windshield wiper style. I'm going to turn this again because the light is just crazy. All right, windshield wipers, ready, and begin. And yes, if you're wondering, for the 8-week challenge, part of our normal boot camp classes, we'll be using stuff back there like the TRX, the sled, where we push the sled up and down the turf area. Also, if I turn it a little more, you'll see we got cable machines. We got all kinds of stuff here. So during classes, we will be using all that. Keep it up. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and break. Okay, so I'm gonna set a few things up and I'm gonna be taking Tanya and Nicole through these. At home, I'm gonna kind of move you guys along and guide you through what you're doing so you can work out along with us. If we're using a piece of equipment or something that you don't have, that's okay, we can easily modify it. The main thing is you're up, you're off your couch, you're not just on your computer or staring at your phone to watch Netflix. You're moving and you're getting your workout in. So let me set a few things up.
You can avoid where that strip of light is. Perfect, because that's where the sun's coming right in your eyes.
So today we're gonna run through some circuit stuff here. Just getting that set up real quick. All right, let me adjust this. Just kind of popped up there. I just jump scared everybody. All right, so what we are gonna do, I have four exercises set up for this circuit today. We're gonna follow around and I'll take you guys to each circuit as I want you at home to do it. Here in class, Nicole and Tanya are just gonna be rotating like normal, but I will show you guys the one that I want you're following along with us while you're at home. So today what we are doing, we're gonna be doing dumbbell press outs. So I need you to get some type of weight that you can hold out in front of you. You wanna get one foot in front of the other and we're just pushing forward and back with it. Because this is a standing press out, your shoulders are gonna feel a lot of that one. So we're just taking both up here and pressing them out. The next exercise over, we're gonna be doing, we're taking a medicine ball here. So we got a big 20 pound medicine ball at home. If you don't have one, that's okay. You can still go through the movement with us. You will feel it. But if you have like a backpack or something that you can fill up with some weights, you can use that as well. But what we're gonna do with this is we're gonna put it on the ground, do a squat thrust, and then pop back up. So we take it there, shoot our feet out, come back up on each one. From that, we're using the battle ropes. Now I'm going to assume that like nobody has battle ropes at home. Doug might have some at home, but if you don't, just grab a couple weights and you're just gonna move along in that motion with us. Here, we wanna take them and you're just going left, right, alternating drum roll style. And then over here on the back one, we're doing what's called a figure skater. So on the figure skaters, you wanna get low and we're crossing from one side to the other. So I'm gonna bring Nicole and Tanya over. They're gonna get set up at two different stations and I'm gonna guide you guys along through it. So the exercise that you're starting off at home, we're gonna be following Nicole today doing those press outs. These are gonna be 50 second sets. Ready and begin hitting those press outs right there. And again, it doesn't take much weight to feel these. Getting that press out motion. You're gonna feel it all through your shoulders, even a little bit into your abs and your back, pressing that out there. Keep going, keep going. You're halfway there, you got 25 seconds left. Keep pushing it. Who's watching? Emma Kinesny. Emma, girl, did you see we are opening? Actually, we've been running classes already, but May 18th, back here. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, break. Okay, so everyone at home, we're just following Nicole on these. We're moving to the squat thrust with that medicine ball, with that weight. All right, ready and begin. Because those tens will get really heavy. Now that's a...
They started heavy.
That is a 20 pound medicine ball right there. So that thing's pretty heavy to begin with. We've also got some 30s over there. And I know if it was up to Nicole, she would have done the 30. If it was up to Nicole, we would use like the 100 pound medicine ball, but I don't have a 100 pound medicine ball yet. Keep going, keep going, keep going. You got it, you got it. 15 seconds left, push it, push it. 10 more seconds. You guys are almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, break. All right, we're switching to the ropes. So we're gonna follow Nicole to the ropes. Tanya's gonna be taking the medicine ball over there. She's doing the exercise we just finished up. And now for the ropes. If you don't have any ropes at home, that's okay. Just grab something you can use as weight. If you have to, just use your arms and we're alternating. But I want you to get low into that squat position. Ready and begin. Don't worry about other people watching you do this one. If you don't have a rope, pretend you've got an invisible one. People will think that you're batshit crazy, but that's okay because you'll still be getting a workout, you'll still be burning calories, and you will feel this stuff tomorrow. Promise you. Keep it up, keep it up, keep it up. You got it, you got it. You're already halfway there, 25 seconds left. Keep pushing, go, 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 go. That's it, that's it. 15 seconds, no stopping now. Push, push, push. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, break. All right, good one. So All of our home clients, we're moving over now. We got the figure skaters over here. So I want you guys doing the figure skaters, following along with Nicole. Ready and begin. That's it. She's staying low to the ground. Each leg, one staying up as she moves to each side. You got it. You got it. You got it. Turn that up a little bit. Again, I just want to point out, if you sign up for the 8-week challenge, all of these classes, it's unlimited. So you can come to as many boot camps like this. You can come to as many cardio kickboxing classes. And you get that client care packet that we're putting together with Supplement Superstore. There'll be samples of fat burners and protein bars, some water bottles. You guys all get that for signing up. But you got to get signed up right now. TeamSamPT.com. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, break. Okay, we are going right into the second round. So we're gonna keep following Nicole on these. We're moving over to the dumbbells and we're doing those press outs again. So whatever you have, pick it up. We're pressing it out there. We're gonna do another round of all this before we go into some more abs. Ready and begin. Now the part you don't know at home is that it is like 300 degrees in the studio, okay? Because the way the weather's been, we're like, do you really want to turn the AC on yet? And we have three huge fans, but they get very loud. And Tanya and Nicole, they don't like the fans. Some people like to turn the fans on and get it nice and not cold. You don't ever want to work out while it's cold. But this does help get your little sweat on. Keep going, keep going, keep going. 15 seconds left. Push, push, push. Almost there. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch it over. Up to the next one. So now we're going back to the squat thrust on the medicine balls over there. Ready and begin. Let's go, let's go. Let's see who's watching on here. We got Casey, Emma. Keep it up, let's go, let's go, let's go. I don't care if you guys don't have medicine balls. If you don't have anything you can use, fuck it. Just grab the floor and do the squat thrust part. It will kick your ass, I promise. Keep going, keep going. We got 30 seconds left. Push, push, push. You can do it. Emily, you did a challenge before. I remember that. And you got a bunch of friends that have signed up for this one. So you should do it. 15 seconds to go. Almost there. Keep it up. Keep it up. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, break. All right. Up to the next one. Again, we're following Nicole on these. So at home, you've got the ropes next. It's okay if you don't own ropes. Just pick up some type of weight or just do it with nothing. Just pretend you've got a rope, but get low. Ready and begin. That's it, good squat thrust, good squat thrust. Down, up, picking it up. Now, if you're one of those people that's waiting for Gold's Gym to open or some shit like this, I need you to understand what we are doing in here with the ropes and the medicine balls and all that. It's not traditional bodybuilder style training, but the women I train don't want to be bodybuilders, okay? They want to lean out, they want to build a nice ass, they want to shape their legs. But this stuff we're doing right there is gonna burn way more calories and get you into shape way faster and way more efficient than jumping on a fucking elliptical or doing a rower in a treadmill for an hour. I promise you that. Almost there in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, break. All right, we got one more. We're switching back over to the figure skaters. Last one, then we'll do some abs. More abs. Ready and begin. In fact, we're gonna do a lot of plank stuff after this, but figure skaters at home, hitting those figure skaters just like Nicole's doing. Stay low with it. Try to keep this one foot on the ground the whole time if that's possible. Keep going, keep going, keep going. You got it, you got it, you got it. You're already halfway there. You just got 25 seconds left. Come on, no stopping now. Push this shit, you can do it. Keep going. That's it. You've only got 20 seconds to go. 20 seconds. That's it. Push, push, push. Come on. Final 10 seconds. You can do anything for 10 seconds. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, break. All right. Good job. All you at home that just did that, great work. We are going to finish on the ground now. I've got some plank stuff that we're going to go into because planking is such a great exercise for your core, for your abdominals. So what we're going to do, we're going to start off, we're going to go to plank position where you're on your forearms, you're on your toes, and you try to keep the rest of your body straight. Now, if you've never done these, if you're a beginner, you might want to try it with just one knee on the floor or both knees if you have to. Everybody's got a different starting point, and that's okay as long as you try. I don't give a shit how much a beginner has to modify things. That is completely acceptable. It's expected. What we don't like is people not trying or people just straight up quitting or bitching or crying and acting like a little child. Anyway, we're going to start off in plank position. We're going to hold that for 30 seconds. After 30 seconds, we're gonna take the arms and we're gonna reach out like we're throwing little punches while we're in that plank position. So you guys just kind of watch, follow along with Tanya and Nicole. Planks first, ready and begin. Just up and hold. We're just gonna hold that plank position for this first 30 seconds. And that's hard enough. Just getting into this position and holding that there is gonna be hard. When we start throwing in the punches, that's when it starts to become really, really difficult. So following at home. Ignore that burn. Make sure you're breathing. Find that place mentally that you can focus on. Think about whatever it is. How do you want to change your body? Do you need to lose weight? Do you need to tone up? Then think about that shit while you're going through this so that you don't quit. And switch. Now we're punching out. Ready, go. That's it. Just reaching out there. Left, right, left, right. Those are the things you got to remind yourself when you start to procrastinate or whenever you say, well, I'll do it tomorrow. I'll start it next week. That's bullshit. That's you lying to yourself. That's you trying to compromise for feeling bad about not doing it when it needs to get done. So you're pushing it off to the future. It's time to stop that. Get on the ground right now and do some plank punches with us. In 3, 2, 1, break. Rest a second, we're gonna do another round of that. We'll start with the 30 second plank again, and then we'll do the 30 second plank punches. Keep it up, keep it up. We got another set. All right, second round, back down to plank position. Ready, and begin. And I wanna remind everyone, if you worked out with us tonight, make sure that you hit the like button or give us some hearts. And when you're finished, take a selfie. Hopefully you're sweatier than shit. Take a selfie and then post it to the comment section below so we can all see that you worked out and we can give you hearts and likes and say, good job, you bad motherfucker. And 3, 2, 1, plank punch outs. Ready, go. I'm surprised Facebook doesn't limit my video. They probably do because I curse a lot in them. I can tell you guys that if you join the challenge or you just come down here and become a member, you will hear a lot of bad words. And don't think that because you go to Michelle's class that you're gonna hear anything less. She'll cuss just as much as I do, maybe even more. And somebody named Karen's watching. So Karen, I am the manager. Don't even think about it. And break. All right, we got one more thing we're gonna do. One more thing we're gonna do. I want you guys to go to that plank position again, and this time we're gonna twist off of the shoulders. You're gonna start here and you're gonna twist up, come back down, twist to the other side, come back down. All of that from that plank position. We're gonna do just one set. We got one set for 45 seconds, and then we're done with that. I'm gonna talk about the challenge real quick afterwards, and then we're finished. Then I'll upload this to YouTube. All right, here we go, plank twist with the shoulders. Ready and begin. That's it. That plank position is working everything through the core, but having a twist, we're now using the sides, the oblique muscles and the intercostals and serratus that all run through there. Makes it a lot more dynamic of an exercise. And that is a word that all generic trainers like to use is dynamic. Dynamic is just another word for it's fucking hard And guess what? Things that are easy don't give you shit. It's the hard stuff that gets your results. You're almost done. You just got 10 seconds left. Keep pushing. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, break. All done. Good job. You guys did fantastic. They got some sweat going on. You can't really see it right now because of the way the lighting is, but they're sweating. Nicole's got a lot of sweat going on. She did win an award one time for the sweatiest client in the summer challenge 2 years ago. Okay, so first off, thank you all for watching. I'm just absolutely blown away by how many people have told me that they're following along with the videos at home. Now that we're getting ready to open up, okay, because May 18th, we are back on. All of our classes are gonna be resuming everything we were doing. So if you're looking to come down and join as a lifting member or as a regular, we got a few spots left. Come on down May 18th. But the big 8-week challenge, we're taking signups for that right now. The challenge begins on May 25th. But every week that you sign up early, you get an additional discount. Everybody that signed up last week got $30 off. But every Monday it goes up by 10 bucks. So this week you're getting $20 off if you sign up today. Go to our website, teamsampt.com. Teamsampt.com. Hit that 8-week challenge picture. Get yourself registered. It's only 109 bucks. If you're already a Team Sam member, if you're like Tanya and Nicole, which Carrie Caboose says, that's my cousin, go girl. If you're already a member, it's only $29 to buy in, and that goes towards the jackpot. Right now, the jackpot is a little bit over $900. We're gonna get it way over that by the time the challenge begins, because we still have a few more weeks to grow that, okay? So by the time the challenge begins, it'll be much more than 900 bucks. There will be two winners, and they will split that jackpot 50-50. But it's not gonna be easy. Like I said earlier, easy does nothing for you. The challenge has some rules to it, and there's a certain amount of workout you have to do. If you don't even feel like coming into the studio, you can sign up and use these videos. These videos that I do every Monday and Wednesday at 7 o'clock, these count as the workouts. But believe me, it's not like being here, okay? Everybody that signs up gets unlimited access to all of our boot camp classes, all of our kickboxing classes, and all of our HIIT workouts. It's like 18 workouts a week. You can come to as many as you want. It's only 109 bucks, okay? That's cheap as hell, but we're doing it like that because we know that with this whole pandemic and the shutdown, a lot of people got affected financially. So I brought the price of the challenge down, but by signing up now, you're getting an additional $20 off that discounted price. But you gotta go to our website, Team Sam PT for personal training, teamsampt.com. Hit that 8-week challenge button. And don't forget, we're partnering with Supplement Superstore again. Every single person that registers for this challenge is gonna get a care packet. And it's gonna include samples of their best fat burners, samples of their best protein, a protein bar. We're gonna throw in a water bottle and a few other things. You guys are getting all of that for only 109 bucks. Team Sam members, it's only 29 for you guys to buy in. That's it. I wanna thank you all for watching. Like always, thank you for sharing the content and tagging your friends to it. You guys are awesome. All you Team Sam members, you know you're the best. See you guys.